So my internet went down, and if I don't have to redo this mission, we have skipped forward a bit. I spared Dow's life. It was really simple. You just freeze time, pickpocket him, steal the key, and get the hell out of there. And then you basically leave, and you wind up in the flooded district again. So here I am, halfway through the flooded district. I was reading on Reddit that there is a non-lethal way to take out these guys. So we're gonna play with that. See if we can do that and get these survivors out. There's too many of them.
Thank you.
Oh, not that way. We are all electrified. This is a long level. One second. Do 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 do. This would be a fast one to run through, though. Hard part avoiding the assassin at the beginning. Like that. Wow. Oh, that'd be nice. Oh, well. Oh, thank goodness. So I apologize that you couldn't see Dowd when I missed a painting. Well, fuck. So I'm gonna have to redo this. But I think that's the end of it. You know what? I'm gonna continue now. I'm just gonna replay and see if I could find out where that last mission, last painting was. What we can do, however, is go from our last quick save and we'll go backwards. Go ahead and might as well clean everything up while we're here. Go back before the sewers. We'll do this one. Well, this one. Ah, crap. This one.
To work the river. Eel's Bend. Flooded district. The Whale's Tooth. I know the land out here. Believe it. Only way out is past the Ark Pylon. Back to our
families. And your friends? They could really help?
They're twice as good as I am. When the Zapper goes down, they'll come for me.
They won't rescue us while it's on?
Sounds crazy. They're good, not crazy. When the pylon's off, they'll move, and not before.
Me too. I bet the family man here is right behind me.
You gotta talk to Blake. He's my brother.
Also worked nicely. I didn't realize they were friendly.
Even if we get out of here, I'm worried.
Get lost. Think that mask makes you safe?
What would it be like out there to live without fear again? To live like a person? No agent, no plague. I can barely even remember what that was like. I used to work the river. Eels Bend, flooded district, the whales too.
3 days now, 3 days, and all I feel is hungry. What does that say to you?
I don't know. That we don't have any food?
I'm immune. I must be. 1 in 1,000, and it's me.
Terrific. I'll turn cartwheels on my way to the mass graves.
Nice.
Don't be bitter. You're not immune.
They're good, not crazy. When the pylon's off, they'll move, and not before. I ain't seen nothing braver. And I worked the river for 15 years. Thanks for shutting that thing off. Stay quiet. And I'll get these people moving. Rat! Where's everybody going?
Just keep moving. This is it.
We're all going.
Can't save that guy.
Gosh.
possible.
All right, listen up, ladies and gents. Now, like I said before, it may be another day before my old buddies can get here, but they got a boat big enough for the lot of us. So just sit tight. The thing you learn from being a smuggler, half of any job's waiting.
You did it. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You can wait with us, or fight your way through if that's what you want. From the looks of you, you might just make it. Before they set up the Ark Bylons, I had stashed some elixirs up here. Maybe you've already found them. At any rate, good luck out there.
Looks like it would be where the paintings are, unless it's all the way back there. Missing one painting. Where can it be? Hey, Kryptonite. Internet connection went down. I got out and I actually got to the end and found out I missed a painting. So I'm just going all the way back and trying to find where the third painting is. I got the one on the way to the sewers. Just trying to find the middle one.
Lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spymaster, Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you?
The non-lethal was actually pretty easy. Just had to stop time and run in and out. Well, isn't the new DLC that you're supposed to play the side quest as played an assassin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Where the hell is that painting? Yeah, I got the one that's on the way down to the sewers.
Thank you.
extra one hiding in here? Oh crap. Ugh. Oh, hey, the door. Well, now I am just totally confused. There's not one over there, is there? Near the beginning of the level? There. give you hell. That's what I'm thinking. Did this room again? Just in case. Yes, we are going to cheat and find it, because I ran all the way around. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Doopity-doo. Yeah. Three. The room upstairs of Granny Rags and Slackjaw. Aww. Wait, no, I helped Slackjaw. Oh, this will piss me off. What are the Slackjaw missions? What other Slackjaw missions are there? It's in the sewers? I didn't even see her in there at all when I went through. I didn't do granny missions though. God, if that locks me out of that, I'll be so angry. Well, at least I got the survivors out. Is it, do I have to go down to the sewers first? Or is it up here somewhere? There is a way to get the three guys out without sending everything off, but I was reading actually getting the ghost at this part of the mission is almost impossible. Would be in here.
Half the city's dead. Make it three more months.
All right. Are these guys hostile to me?
They
they say the rats are dying off.
Nope.
Sir, have you seen my husband? His name's Jake. He had on the blue shirt.
Leave me be.
I swear I have nothing you want.
My wife, dark hair, about this tall. It was Sarah.
How did it pass me by? All the others.
Nothing. So screwed out of it, huh? That did not help at all. Oh, well. What makes me sad and angry?